Look at the size of that fish. This is SR Fishing.